side done. Take a little break there. Talk about, you know, follow me over here. I'm going to show you a little bit of what's going on here. You know, exterior is probably the big thing that happened this week. You can see it here. We've got walls are being demolished out here. All the stucco's being taken down on a lot of areas. This will all be sealed back in with new stucco. We'll have a wainscot of stone all the way around the church here. It's going to be just awesome. It's going to be beautiful. And but that, for the most part, this week, there was a lot of demo, dealing with the asbestos stuff, getting that all taken care of and cleared out of the facility, so we're in great shape there. But other than that, I'm going to just cut away now, let you take a peek at some of the other footage that happened this week, give you a little update on building faith. So hang in there, guys. Hope you're having a great time at the high school, and we'll see you next Sunday. How you guys doing? Just a little asbestos work there.